Hey guys, how's it going? Here I have a 2004 Mazda RX-8 with the 6-speed manual transmission. I'm at Brandon Reeves Auto World in Monroe, North Carolina. This is going to be a full in-depth tour, startup, show the engine, and a bunch of the features on the interior. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Two-tone red and black interior. It's got 47,000 miles. Very nice. Down. Over reverse. Check engine light is on, but they just got this in, so it's probably just a sensor or something needs to be fixed. So we'll go ahead and cut the headlights on. Lights on, the gauges turn red. That's probably kind of hard to see that right now. Go ahead and cut the headlights on and pop the hood. An automatic driver's side window. HID lights. It's a 1.3-liter Renesis rotary engine. That's all it is, that little thing. Puts out about 238 horsepower, I think. Styling on it is beautiful. Sunroof. It's a four-door. Side vents. Modest size back seat. Side airbags. Manual passenger seat. On in the back. The center console that runs down the middle. tight in the back seat, but it's not bad for short trips. It's got a full power driver's seat and power lumbar. Not sure if I mentioned before, but it's got a Bose stereo. Make sure you rev them up a little bit, or at least drive them after you start them. Otherwise, if you turn it on and turn it off too quickly, you risk flooding the engine. Just one of the things you gotta look out for when you're driving a rotary car. And shut it off. Leave the power on. Got your radio and cruise controls on the steering wheel. Heated seats. Does have nav.
Motor Speedway also get to while you broke.
Another new.
Turn window.
It's not bad. Hope you guys enjoyed the tour. 2004 Mazda RX-8. You know, all the ones I have on my channel right now are automatic, so it's nice to get a manual on there. If you have any questions, just let me know. Take care, guys.